Hello, Fleet Activities Yokosuka. I am Captain Dave Glenister, the commander of Fleet Activities Yokosuka. And I want to spend a few moments welcoming you to our safety stand down, our fall winter safety stand down. I wish I could be there for every session, but I can't. We are all busy this holiday, and that's kind of the theme of what I want to talk about here. It's very easy when you go on leave or when you get crunched for time, you start to look past all this safety training that you receive through the military, either through you are a military member or you are one of our employees here on the base. We go through a lot of different things, a lot of different scenarios. And when you're with your friends and when with your family and you're on leave, is not the time to let all that go. Look out for your shipmates. Look out for your families. You are in the best position to help others. Keep an eye on some of those safety things. We feel this time pressure sometimes around the holidays. Things get crunched. We have to race to get gifts. We have to race to put the turkey in the oven or whatever it is we're doing. And that's when we sometimes make mistakes. It's important for us to not think that now that we're on leave or now we're on vacation, now that we're away from our military environment with our friends and our family or doing some of those fun things, that we can forget all that things about our job, right? We want to remember those safety things, remember that training, and pass that stuff on. Safety is not common sense. It takes effort. It takes your imagination. You have to imagine what might go wrong and put something in place to stop it. Right? Imagine the kids might fall out of that bouncy castle onto cement, or they might fall over here, or something might happen with that toy. Use your imagination. Think about what could go wrong. Use that training that you have in place and help your friends, help your family. Keep an eye out for your shipmates. Also want to put a plug in to keep an eye on your folks and protect yourselves, not just with a sapper. You've all had training in sapper. It's about protecting yourself. Suicide awareness. It's about recognizing the potential in yourself and others. And depression. These things can happen. Never underestimate the ability of new environment here overseas to affect people in ways that you might yourself not have predicted. Keep an eye out for your shipmates. Take care of each other, and we'll have a great and safe fall and winter season. Thank you.